Nearly 80 children expect to see Arwin and Judy Provonsha every weekday after school at Lafayette Urban Ministries' Ray Ewry Youth Center. Arwin Provonsha says he started volunteering at the after-school program because it's a lot like the elementary school programs he presented when he worked as an entomologist at Purdue University.
Puppies and small children I relate to because we think alike. And so I missed that.
Judy joined Arwin as an after-school program volunteer when she retired. Both say they get more from the kids than they give.
It's a lot of love there. They really look forward to having other adults be with them, play with them, help them.
I love it. It keeps me young. And I think about these kids every night. What can I do to help this kid or this kid?
The Provonshas, the staff, and the kindergartners through eighth graders follow a routine. Greetings at the door, a snack, followed by homework, and then games or story time. Arwin Provonsha says it's about more than homework and supervised play. He says it's about getting to know each child, their family situation, and what makes them tick.
To understand where they're coming from and what can I do to help them succeed, because these are bright kids, they're beautiful children, they're pure innocent, and they deserve every break they can get.
Lafayette Urban Ministry Executive Director Joe Micon says it's clear the Provonshas love the children and are an important part of the program.
They know probably better than anybody else what low-income kids are dealing with, the special challenges they have, the academic achievement gap that separates them from maybe their more affluent children, their more affluent peers. And so Arwin and Judy just have made it their mission.
Judy Provonsha says everyone can find a place in the community where they can volunteer.
Everybody can do something for someone. And this is something that I feel I can do.
Judy Provonsha says volunteering doesn't have to be a daily commitment. It can be a once a year, once a month, or once a week activity with a local group that needs a hand. Chris Morisivica, Star City News.